Hey guys, and thanks for watching. Today we are playing Metal Slug Double X, the last in the mainline Metal Slug games. This was originally Metal Slug 7, and then they remade it for Xbox Live Arcade and PS3 Arcade, and then ported that along with the DLC characters to PS4, I believe. I just found out that I might have a 3 hour long recording to fix. That's gonna be fun. Oh god damn it. Did I lose both? Ah, oh, I kept both. Okay. But yeah, so we're playing the Xbox Live Arcade version of this. Oh, damn it. Now, I'm assuming throughout continues, I'm going to... Yeah, I'll lose my stuff, but... Keep it between lives, and that's good enough for me. And I get 12 bombs? So it seems like Leona's the way to go. Oh, god damn it. Well, we figured out what that is. There's an achievement for completing all of these missions without a single continue. And I don't know how anyone gets that. I guess you can play on easy. I guess it's probably not too difficult on easy. So the controls here are actually more in line with the PlayStation, with the Anthology Collection, than the ports of the more recent ports. I don't know why I was difficult with the words. Oh, alright. Didn't even need to kill that guy. Are we already at the boss? Oh my god. We are. It's like the Metal Slug 6 worm boss. Why do I have rockets? Why do I only have one grenade? Rocket launcher. Heavy machine gun. Where's he coming? Parts that aren't fully busted or partially busted are the front and back, so. Oh, did we do it? Did we do it without dying? Oh my god. We did. Hell yeah. Awesome.
Mission complete.
Hey. Yeah, this is my first time playing this one. This is all we're going to stream today, because I actually had a stream earlier of Sea of Thieves, and I did not check to make sure the mic was working. So, that's fun. I'm going to have to do what I've done in the past with, with Mystery Dungeon and just record commentary over it. And re-upload. God. Why'd I fall off? Should probably be using the D-pad instead of the thumbstick. What was that? God. She has a... Does she have the Z weapon just Automatically? Oh my god, she does. Oh my god. I'm digging this. I'm digging this a lot. Oh, damn. Okay. Whew. Oh, probably gotta go to the elevator.
Thank you.
I'm gonna have to spend the rest of the day, probably, working on that Sea of Thieves fix. Ah, damn. I can't believe I didn't check the audio. Ah! Oh, God. Alright. Super grenade. That's the... Alright. Get out here. Oh, God. Did I just shoot? Okay. What? Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. Damn it. Again, seeing a lot of coins for score stuff, but I'm not even sure that this one got ported to arcades. Or, well, I guess 7 was probably originally an arcade and then they made it. No, I don't know. I haven't looked into the history of things. The only thing I did check since last I streamed Metal Slug is what people consider the best and what people consider the worst. Apparently, people didn't like 4 or 6? I thought 6 was amazing, and 4 was alright. And people loved 5, and I'm just out here being like, that was the worst one. And to me it was. To me it was. Uh-oh. Alright, well, now I know how to do that. Rid of all the people. It's gonna be impossible to get these turrets out of the way. Keep the enemy chaser.
Thank you.
Do. way too soon. Oh, there we go. Alright. Mission 2, success.
Mission complete.
Oh.
Mission 3, start.
Alright. Don't know how to do the cannon. Last time I tried, I accidentally blew up or self-destructed. Oh. Did I have a heavy machine gun? Ah, well. Are we going up now?
Yes.
How do you do this without using any continues? It took like 8 rockets, but only 2 cuts the blade? Oh my god. I don't know why I keep pressing start. Oh, because the continue. It's the continue, that's how you... Alright. Everything's fine. How do I go down? How do I... Alright. Ah, but I don't know how... I've never figured out how to operate one of these. Special melee throw a special action. Why? It's either Y or LB. It's neither. What do I do? What do I do? Do I have to kill? I've literally pressed every button. What the hell? What is this, mission 3? Elevator? I get past the exploding ball. First result. You have to go up to the crank and keep pressing the fire button until it gets destroyed. All right. Oh. There we go. All right. And I'm sure that's the same as in previous ones. But I was never able to get it to work in previous ones, so... the electricity this time. Boss time? Yes. Oh, it's got like a follow on it. Damn it. How do I beat? But I tried that with the other thing. So. Oh, I didn't see that I got it. That's fine. Can I use the D-pad to move? I can. Let me D-pad it. There we go.
Mission complete.
Alrighty.
Mission 4.
Isn't this is branching? I should have gone up. Ran right into that. I can't tell what's going on half the time. Oh. I am dying left and right. I love the level design in this one. Yep. Yep. It's hard to focus on I'll take it.
Heavy machine gun.
Oh, we got the plants again. Did not expect to see them in another mouse like. I don't want the ostrich. Time. That was a waste. My least favorite weapon. That might actually be best here. Yep. It's almost dead. Got a power through it. Is it almost dead? I think it's almost dead. There we go. Maybe? Nah, it's it. Like, final stage. Can I put the nades down? Yeah. Probably go to the sides, though. If I didn't fall off. Now it's really close to that. There we go. Nope. Yes? Yes. Awesome.
Mission. Whew.
I did take a peek at the achievements earlier, so I think there's only 7 missions?
Mission 5.
7 or 8. Because I had achievements up to 7, but then it had one for completing all, so it's possible that's for assassinate. Yeah. You know, they always send a bunch of people for one person, and it's like, I have infinite life. Oh, you can actually go faster than the screen allows. This is actually pretty interesting. Up here. I wonder if everyone else has perks still, too. It looks like Leona's got pretty much, like, the best of all worlds except the double hit that Ralph had and MGS. MGS? Yes. Metal Gear Solid. MS. Oh. Is it gonna have the two come out now? What is this, mission 5? Or the mission 4 or 5? There was the waterfall boss, the worm boss, the... What was the second one? Oh, the robot? Maybe this is mission 4. Easy way to check. There's mission 5. Why am I forgetting? Which one am I forgetting? Don't know, but apparently we're already on boss number 5. There we go. Oh, hey, don't fall off. Got it. Can I even do any? Well, I could now. But, like, am I even able to do anything at this point? Other than die? Couldn't get out of it, but I did manage to get it down. So. Just got this last one. Okay. Come on, give me the actual platform. Oh, it's close. It's close. Come on. Not a big fan of not being able to attack it. What is happening? No, don't. Oh, thought I was going to continue. There we go. That's what I needed. I'll take it. I will take it. Hell yeah.
Mission complete.
Alrighty.
Oof. Mission 6. Start.
Something that I don't think has actually been shown in a Metal Slug game up to this point. Mission 6 start. Well, maybe in 3D. I still need to figure out how I'm going to do that at some point. Take it. I will take it. Got it. Running down. Running down. I am getting worse and worse. So you could still pick this up even though... What's this thing? Zangetsu sword? Zangetsu. Alright. Come on. Okay. Thought he was about to jump off the cliff. I could see this being really good on the DS, actually. I'm not saying it's bad here, I'm just saying I can definitely see the DS aspects of this. I would have loved this game going up. I doubt my parents would have bought it for me, but I would have loved it. Not ready for the switch to shotgun. There is a lot happening on screen right now. Max suit. Oh my god, if we could face the boss in this thing, I doubt we will, but... Alright. Can we get some gaps? Two hits from death. Managed to get it to the next screen, though. Oh my god, it's the boss. We only have one shot. It's you. I'm just gonna stay here and... Oh, it kills me. Yeah. I return in the mech. You're almost dead. Should be able to do this without another continue. There we go. Hell yeah. Mission. Dude, I'm digging this one. I know it's got a lot of changes similar to 5, but I feel like it's working a lot better in this one. Like, the levels are actually designed to complement everything else happening, and it still doesn't feel far off from what Metal Slug typically feels like. I'm really digging it. Thank you. Damn it. Ooh, we're almost at 2 mil. So yeah, 7 missions. Oh, and we got our assistant. Yes. And he did nothing for us. Awesome. Did I blow myself up, or...? Alright. Is that a Stargate? Oh god. It's not a Stargate. There's no way I'm getting past that. That's going to be the final boss right there, ain't it? We will find out soon. Destroy that. Okay. Figured ignoring all of them was probably my best bet. Rid of one of the annoying things. God. There we Yep. Is it boss time? It is. It is time for the final boss. Dude, this is flowing nicely. For a second, I thought that was scripted jumps. Oh, God. Oh, it's the first boss. Come on. You can do this.
Heavy machine gun. Heavy machine gun.
Oh, come on. Guessing I gotta keep platforming. There's no way that's it. Yeah. I'm guessing there's multiple arms going on right now. That number three, probably of like eight. Oh, if it's actively destroying them also on the background, then we got three left. Okay, I don't know if that's happening or not. That'd be cool. It is awesome. That's awesome. Legitimately. Oh my god. All right, so we got two more arms to go, and then we'll probably got the big brain. Bombs seem to do the most damage. Quickly. Most DPS. One leg left. You could almost say they're on their last leg. That must have been one we damaged earlier. And time for the brain. Oh my god, this is... I'm just seeing this in the eyes of, like, 12 to 14-year-old me, back when I was mainly playing DS games. This would have blown my frickin' mind. That's assuming the endless continues are also on the DS version. Starting to smoke a bit.
Uh-oh.
my god, did we do it? Did we do it? Oh, we did it! That was hella fun. Mission complete. Oh my god.
Mission all over.
Oh. Same screen as the, so this must be just the default mouse lock. Our screen. 43 minutes. 54 on stream, but had some technical difficulties the first 2 minutes. Oh my god, we did it. We've beaten every main Metal Slug title, if we count the remakes, remasters, as the originals as well. Man, this was fun. Out of all of them, 6 was really good as well. I really liked 6. I feel like this took a lot of what 6 did and improved upon it. The level design was good. The only thing I would say negatively about this is it kind of felt... which is ironic to say for a Metal Slug game, but it kind of felt short. Felt like it could fit another 2 levels and be paced in the same way as something like maybe Metal Slug X. But all in all, I'm glad they brought this to consoles. I really dug it. The only one I didn't enjoy from beginning to end was 5. So I think that's very good. If I had to rank them, again, I'd need a day or two to settle. But just going off the high of right now, I would say this... 6, X, 1, 4, 3, 5 is how I would rank them currently. 5 being at the bottom and this being at the top for now. Again, that's freshly off of playing this though, so. We still have 3 more Metal Slugs run and guns to do. Advance, first mission, and second mission. I am waiting to see if on the next round of Nintendo sales, the next week of Nintendo sales, if that SNK game goes on sale. If so, I'll pick it up then. If not, I'll pick it up just before Friday, I guess. I think Nintendo sales are on either Monday or... I need to check when that... I think it's Monday. But yeah, so... we will be back tomorrow. Either with more pirates, more Sea of Thieves, or with more Metal Slug. I would like to do probably Metal Slug. Okay. A little loud. Here, let's do this. While I'm talking. I would like to do Metal Slug Advance probably tomorrow, and then do first and second mission Thursday, so that Friday, if we haven't completed Sea of Thieves, hopefully we can, but it leaves it open for Friday, which can be my longer stream day to, I really need to go to the restroom, to finally start Sonic 06. And get through there, because the only other Metal Slug games that I want to do before Tactics comes out are the 3 mobile games. At some point, oh my god, I really gotta go. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to double check that Sea of Thieves stream, but I think it's screwed over, so I will have to figure out something for that. In the meantime, thank you guys so much, and I will see you next.